I think when we, as paleontologists, we look back at these fossil records of life and the history of life on Earth, and we see this long, deep time perspective, these five mass extinctions, most of the time driven by climate change, either cooling or warming. And I think that that provides a really great vehicle for teaching some lessons about what happens when the world changes dramatically and quickly. And we're undergoing a period of change like that right now.
Yes, we are. So what matters to you in the world right now? It doesn't have to be about science. What are the issues that you as an academic, a scientist, a woman, a mother, a citizen, what are the things that you wake up and think about and are most passionate and concerned about?
Well, I think that I do have a lot of passion and concern for scientific things. You know, I am very concerned that the climate is changing rapidly and no one's doing anything to stop it. And in fact, sometimes people are doing things to actually thwart efforts to pull it back. And that's something, as a mother, as a professor of young people who are going to inherit a world that is full of trouble, that's really concerning to me. And I want to try to provide as many tools as I can for people moving forward. I think I'm also concerned a little bit about the idea that humans view ourselves as somehow separate from the system or immune to the problems. We're creative and intelligent and innovative. We can solve all these problems. But we're still a part of evolution. We're still a part of this long history of life on Earth. And we depend on all of the co-evolved partnerships that have formed over the millions of years we've been evolving as a species. And so I think, you know, things like animal extinction is a really important thing that I'm very concerned about. And I think that the communication of science is something that is concerning to me, because it translates for me at this moment, in this political moment, to a distrust of fact and an ability to use some smoke and mirrors to change the meaning of things in a way that I find very disconcerting.